Basically, this is shark it. No! Oh fuck, I ran right into the shark. I don't think you'd even have to look far to find a clown, a person who's into clowns. They're gonna need a bigger boat. I got an achievement called They're Gonna Need a Bigger Boat. Oh, come on. Get in my mouth. Damn, that was good. Shark, where are you? I want to be you. Can shoot underwater. This is science. We determined this through facts and knowledge from before. As long as the bullet is not, as long as it's watertight, you're good. Everything necessary for the explosion is contained within the bullet. Thank you. just want to take a look here. Oh, right. Yeah, so since I stopped and restarted the stream, we've been going for 2 hours and 13 minutes. Wow. One more turn. Oh, right on the shark. I see. Awesome. Guys. Oh no. Come on. Don't die. Not now. come for me. Oh man, this guy's probably shitting his pants right now. Oh man, it's not worth it. It's not worth it, but it'd be so funny. Oh, this guy. Oh, that guy. Oh no! Chased that guy for a really long time. Like, way more than I really should have. I should have just gone for someone else, but boy, you know that was exciting for that guy. Calling me good at this game? I tried to go for the seals, but I was missing them. I did, but... they don't shake you around, I think you will survive. And you could actually kill them. But I think most people are pretty good at shaking their mouse around. Though. Like, he is on zero health. That it shows you what weapon the person has. Oh, holy shit, I just won. God damn it. Game is a lot of fun. How much time did I put into that? That's not it. So yeah, we played that for 3 hours. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. It's good when there's actually people around watching. And also Vlasno for participating in Humans Eat Humans. Maybe next time we can have more humans involved. Stop this. I don't need to talk. I'll be lagging behind. So I'm just gonna end the stream here.